What up?
Sorry, I had to set something up. How we doing, everybody? Yes, I am hopping on Marauders. Nick, you are the first one on the card, my dude. Let me get the card ready. I got a lot of things going on. Very busy. That's why it says I'm streaming in chunks. I'm going to be hopping from different things to different things. This is a variety stream. From Marauders to editing, to planning, to co-working, to just chatting. There's a lot of things going on. So, definitely variety streaming today. Today is the 13th. At 10:34 p.m. Also, what took a lot of time was that say hi to Nick. What up, Nick? How you be, dog? Oh, very nice. You're COD operator. You're okay. All right, I'm gonna do a drawing. Speaking of drawing, since we're going to be here at this screen, ceremonial, turning on of the fountain. No, I don't think he did. What did you say? You kept saying it looked... Oh, okay. I haven't even started the game yet. I've been doing a lot of different things, so hold on. Yeah, this looks more like an Among Us character, damn it. Hopefully this time we get into a game. No way, how'd you know that? Oh, so that's what it's gonna get for you. All right, here you go, Skulls. That is horrible, but that's what I got. I like the music for Marauders. Bro, I should, huh? It just looked like a buffed out... This look like a buffed out Among Us character, bro. I'm gonna leave it there for a second. And then yeah. Oh, hold on. Oh, I've been stepping on a rock. Under my desk I have a rock. Yeah, a rock from Arizona. I mean, I don't have a rock. I'm not trying to incriminate myself. Not from Arizona, that I took from across state lands. Oh my gosh. But yeah, it's like a legit rock, and that I have my foot pedals down there for my stream. And I was stepping on the rock. So I was like, why is my scene changing? And it's because I was stepping on a rock. I wasn't stepping on. I'm drinking it. You have to plug it in? Or is it only battery operated? It's a fun one. It's grueling though, but yes, it's a fun one. Bro, what? Oh my God, a free heavy shield? Yes. Let me know when you're back, Nick. You good? Nick, oh, there you go. I was like, where'd you go, bro? Okay, cool. Bro, I went through all the contracts right now, and I could do like three of them. I got myself a new riot shield. But look at this one, three well rods. It's the pistol that you get from the captains. If you turn... Yeah. It's the right shield. Yeah, it's all set. Look at this. Three well rods and 21,000 and you get Panzer and an STG. And then I just did the light bag one. You should do that. Just craft three light bags. Yeah, go to market and then contracts and then the three light bag one. That one's easy. Is it really? Oh my God, that is easy. Yeah, now you have the same armor I have. The industrial paper one is a good one too, but that's random as hell. I have one more level and I can make the large container. I need a lot more money, Tim. Do you want me to bring you some? I have a lot of 7.62. I don't know if you're looking at my stream. Alright, then I'll bring you three cases of 7.62. I'm looking for a merchant ship. Alright, starting it. You didn't get a helmet from that thing? Or is that helmet better? Just drop it right here. I don't have a thing in the thing. I dropped your ammo there too. Actually, I'm gonna leave it here so that it doesn't take up storage when I loot. And then I'll grab it later. I did. This firing going on the right. I don't know by who or why. Have an alternative. Should I look for a butthole? How you gonna play?
Jesus. You found another mouse? Oh, you got some batteries. Is that what you're saying? So this is a terraformer. Oh. Oh, he's dead. You go upstairs. Me too, I'm coming behind you. You reloaded your gun, right? No, but you see that Transformer B thing over there? So if we go no, hold on. But if we go through there, that's the central tower. I can't read that. Main A? Or main B? Okay, yes. Yeah, main B. So that central tower is a lot of people, and there's a vault in there. So I think if we're gonna do anything, we head there. Get into some trouble. So yeah. No way. But yeah, once we go here, it's the central tower. There should be a lot of people here. Really good to know. What's over here? Are you firing or are they?
Do you want to go to the Central Tower? I've never been in there. Somebody's running. Yep. Sorry. Ooh, that's a big chest right there. You see that? On the right? On the ground? Check that shit out. What is it? Ooh, get it, dog. It's a DP. I don't have a second gun. I can carry a gun. Put a gun you don't want in there, and I'll carry the other one. Well, if you want it, or do you not want it? I'll take it. I don't know. Oh, flare is something. I always sell up my 300 Magnum anyways. Ooh, large water bottle. Oh, gunpowder is good. No, you can take it, dude. You sure? And just roll up. Ooh. Me too. Let's go for him. Oh, they're real. I'm crouch walking. Shooting at you? It sounds like it's coming from this like mess hall. Coming. Wait, I don't know where you went. Thank you. Are you fighting? I'm okay, I'm right behind you now. Okay. I hear him running, he's running towards the... Ow! I went upstairs. I hear him running down there. I'm on the stairs right now. I'm not moving on the stairs. You backed out? I don't see you yet. No. I can't really make out what's out there. You running full sprint? Should we just take this pot out? On me. I right at the bottom of the stairs, the red lights. Yeah, I'm walking. Are you, oh, I see you, I see you. Do you see me? I was in the door. Yeah, that's me. Hello. Yeah, yeah, go for it. I got your back. You should, Skulls. Huge advantage. I see one. Right. Wherever we exited, I turned straight right. I have no idea. Yep, same. Yeah. Same with 54. I think I'm going to take the DP in. Should I bring a bigger backpack? You hold control and then you drag it somewhere. Yeah, I'm gonna take a bigger backpack. Are you able to craft a light bag? Try to. Buy that one. Are you of level to buy it? Okay, so now you know what to look for. Ready. We are going for loot. You're going for your synthetic tape. Did you already buy the recipe? Here, wait. I'm gonna cancel this real fast. I'll bring a light bag for you. How's that? I'm crafting it right now. Yeah. No, you're good. All right, we're going in. You can craft that easy. had eight. I only have one now. Damn. Oh, yeah, I'm at one. Hopefully. I caught somebody by surprise. I was running at full sprint, so I think they thought I was a bot.
Oh.
And then
so they were just wait for you or what?
So, no, they just they just looked and then they turned at me and then I was just I just mowed them down. I just completely caught them off guard and then they had like a lockpick, like ore. That's where I got that ore stuff. So like they knew what they were doing. I just completely caught them off guard. They probably didn't think somebody was, like, running. You know what I mean? Like.
Yeah. Get Marauders. Get Marauders. At Skulls.
He's playing Apex Legends right now.
He is?
Yeah, I see him on Discord.
Oh, huh. I was playing Apex Legends earlier.
It's another spaceport.
Alright, kill an SS and SAS captain. Deactivate the Navy post.
Whoa, hold on.
What was that?
Somebody shooting somewhere.
Other side of this rock.
Yeah, sure. I'm trying to.
No worries, I'm on cams.
And a third party peek. I see a ship in the distance.
Yeah, I see one too. That's got to be the one that we shoot. They are docking at naval.
They look higher than the dock though. That's why. You want to go Navy or Spaceport?
I don't care. Anyone.
Where's the Spaceport? I got Spaceport missions. Do you see it?
Is Spaceport down bottom left? Is that what that is?
No, that's a wreckage.
Spaceport's
that one that looks like Wally's head that's red. Oh, I see it. Oh, there's a pod. Why is there a pod?
Where?
To the right. It's not. What is that? Do you see that floating right there? It blew up.
Yeah, I saw stuff. They were shooting. Someone's shooting something over there. I'm hopping on the gun just in case. Hi, Nick. How you doing, Psych? What is good?
What? Oh. What's up, Trevor? Because when I I'm gonna go cut the stream off for a little bit to eat because I have to cook my Hello Freshness. Ooh, somebody disabled that ship over there is what went down. Oh God, that's the Red Baron.
That red one?
Yeah. To the bottom left, do you see it?
Yeah, that
looks like a stealth bomber. That's like the boss.
Oh. Well, there's a pod to our right.
Shit. Alright, we're gonna go to Navy. Keep an eye on it from behind me, yeah?
Yeah. I'm doing it. Oh.
Are they coming here?
They might have been trying to come for us, and it still might be, but we'll get to Navy before it gets us.
Dude, look at all those broken ships over there. The Red Baron took them all out. Holy shit. They all try to fight the Red Baron? Damn, they don't.
That was?
Yeah. And then when you finally take out the Red Baron's ship and then you try to, like, board him, he's, like, the biggest rat with, like, a one-shot pistol.
Oh, he'll just one-shot you?
Yeah. So you gotta, like, it's dumb. Those are static spawns, not players. I think the Baron took him out on spawn, then, if anything, because the Baron was flying away from that area.
So is the Baron a ship?
The Red Baron is a guy.
Oh, okay.
Well, okay, so there's a famous pilot, the Red Baron, you know,
that
propeller ship? Oh, yeah.
Before we get into this business.
Oh, to add to the notoriousness of the Red Baron, is that what you're saying, Trevor? Is that what that is? Bro, why are you dropping all that? Is that all yours?
Yeah, because you're going to give me the bag, right?
It's right next to you.
Oh, they're beautiful. Because I got to throw this sack bag.
Oh, gotta get it. I'm writing cycle lore into the stream card. Got it.
Oh, did I glitch it? Can you pick up any of my stuff?
Yeah, I can pick them all.
Okay, and then can you re-drop it? LOL. Why is there not no space?
Oh, you have to unfold the backpack, bro.
I did. I always do this. Everyone always like unfold the fucking backpack, and I'm like, I fucking did. There we go.
Oh, you just
see, I have to drop it and then pick it back up again. It's so weird. All right. Awesome. Dang, that's like super space. That's great. I forget how.
For only two synthetic tapes, bro, it's worth it.
Yeah. I have the commando unlocked too. That's actually really cheap.
Yeah, I have the commando.
I don't understand why you need a gear. Gears to make.
Well, we could always do extinguisher runs. The extinguishers drop gears. Oh shit, you remember this room? I think I'm gonna go in here, yeah.
Oh my god, that was so loud. Cool, I needed this stuff though. So I don't know if there's a door over here. I have to check. Okay, so there's not. There's a door over here.
I found synthetic tape. Do you want it?
Sure.
I dropped it right here. Oh. We are not alone. Yeah, that's totally a player, dude.
Gotta be up this level.
Yep. Oh my god, bro. You're not gonna believe this.
Wow.
I might
down
be.
Down hallway.
Okay, I'm right behind you. Oh, I see it. Shit. You're in my line of shot. I don't want fire.
You're good. Another one coming to my left. Not actual player. Cover this door. Cover this door for me.
That's an actual player. He leaned. Oh my god.
Take that left corner. Take that left corner.
He's running around. Fuck, I gotta reload. I'm reloaded.
Alright, watch that door. I didn't realize those were, I'm healing. I'm good. In a second, I'll be good.
Okay. You good?
Yep. I still hear him on the other side of that door.
I'm healing now. He's waiting for us.
No worries.
I think he heard the ferociousness of my gun. Freaked out.
He might be looping around long way. Oh.
Oh. Shit. Going that way?
Yeah. Check this medical facility.
That's a good idea.
Looks like it's already been looted.
It's got a light bag too. That's annoying.
I'm sorry. You just get the fuck out of me. You just started running out of nowhere here.
I thought that, no worries.
My bad. Here. I got heals for you.
I healed already. I'm good.
Okay. Oh my god, I'm sorry.
You're good.
Ooh, I'm not used to us being,
like Friendly Flare? Like,
we look like, the bots.
We do a little bit. Well, my mask also is a dead giveaway, so.
Alright, I guess we're gonna. This is has to be where he went.
No, he went down this way, right?
There's no way. Is that a hallway down there?
Yeah, right here. This is where I was shooting at him at. Oh my god, I killed him. Oh, I fucked him up. He has a commando backpack, bro. Grab that shit. Get his backpack.
Hold on. Drop all my stuff.
Dude, he was wearing such crazy shit I didn't see. Oh, I killed him. Nice.
Good stuff.
Damn, he had good guns. What the fuck? Can I take his fabric?
Yeah.
And the silver coin? You can take the banknotes and shit.
Alright, so I just took his whole. Is someone rolling up on us?
No, that's me walking back.
He had 300 Magnum. I'll probably just. Sell most of it.
Well, no, those guns that he had, probably, you know what I mean?
Oh, what guns?
He had the K1 Assault.
Oh my god, dude.
Yeah, bro.
Shit.
TTK is so fast, you don't even realize you killed a guy by the time he dies. This fucking game, I swear. It's not that. It's just I shot like crazy down the hallway with my fuck. I just did went full auto. You saw that, and like, he disappeared. I deleted the fucker, and I didn't realize he had this like coat on and shit. So it just looked like debris. It's not because I didn't know that I killed him. I thought he ran that fast. That was nearly 10 minutes into the raid. Think of the time investment compared to how you killed them. Yeah, that's true. But it could have been just the same the other way around. That's what makes it fair.
I don't even know because I wanted to take my... All right, well, I'm dropping this blowtorch. Dropping this 10 mil. dropping. Fudge. I need the bank notes. I need the tape. I don't need the 45. Sweet. No way this fits.
Yes.
Then I can do that. And then I can pick up. What did I just drop?
Oh, I took the blowtorch. Did you want it?
No, I want this. The 45 for my pistol. Okay. We are good, dude.
Hold on, let me take all the shit that you dropped.
Yeah, take anything that.
Alright, we're good. You wanna roll out?
32 ACP. Yeah, we can. I think we should, actually.
Yeah, let's go. Back the same way we came. We have almost 10 minutes. I fucked that guy up, huh? Which way was it? Was it this way? Oh, yeah. Because did you loot this guy? Wait a minute. No, this is the way the other guy came for sure.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. What if he had a cool shit? I'm taking his key card. What if he had a cool shit?
Oh shit! What is his?
Oh, he didn't have a key card, or did you take it?
I didn't take it.
Bro, he didn't have a key card. His teammate just left his ass.
I'm crazy.
I haven't done it. That's why I wanted the blowtorch, Trevor, for the vault. Oh, I think we can. Did we go up? Oh shit, no, this ain't it. Fuck. Oh, I hear somebody else.
It was this way, for sure.
Okay.
This way. Down this way. You remember this?
Yeah.
Okay, do you hear that?
I do hear it. I'm right behind you. Did we go up or down?
We went down. So over here. What's our? Oh, it's right here. We're here.
War room with ours?
MP40 is fine.
No, I got it.
You took it? Oh my gosh, a blessing. Dude, I took every gun that you had. I have the K1 assault.
Yep. Yeah, I don't use guns like that, so I'm good.
I know, I just have a bunch of 300 mag guns, so it's like.
Go into the butthole.
Such a run.
That was
such a run. I want to see the stats.
Me too.
Oh my gosh. To the butthole we go. Cheers.
That could have been an NPC because Trevor just said you're at Navy plus NPCs can have commandos and K1s. And I'm like, oh, okay, then maybe.
Huh. That's definitely why he didn't have a captain's thing, unless
he had a teammate that just bailed on him.
Yeah.
Well, he didn't look like the guy that was leaning, that's for sure.
Oh, okay.
Well, we'll see what happens. It could have been an NPC. Oh, one marauder, bro. It was him. He was one marauder.
All SAS operated. Okay. What do I have? I brought a bunch of stuff back. Very nice.
I unloaded 99 on his ass.
What, baby? Sweet. Alright, disinfectant. Put that stack.
Oh, my accuracy's at 9%. That kind of sucks. Bro,
dang.
Look at this. I fired 43 shots at that fucker. You know how many it landed?
How many?
Four.
No way. So you just like...
So I killed him in the first four shots and I unloaded the rest of the clip because it's a 47 clip.
That's hilarious, actually.
Talk about time to kill, Trevor. Four of those shots is all it took to kill him. And I unloaded the whole clip. His captain was the one leading and dipped out after you killed the first guy right in front of him. That explains it. His captain's like, oh, fuck that.
Yeah, for real.
Heard my whole plate being unloaded onto his ass.
Hell no. I'm out. He's like, sorry, Joe.
I'll see you in the lobby, Joe.
Sorry, Jimmy. Like, fuck. Sorry. We're not doing this today.
Oh, man. Had I known, it only takes four shots.
Crazy. Industrial paper. I have all this miscellaneous crap.
Hey, the industrial paper has a deal right now. Check it out.
For what?
I don't know. Hold on, let me look.
Wait, what is it?
Yeah, you get a full plate 9/11 pistol and a helmet for just one of that paper, dude.
Oh, wait.
Contracts. Yeah, look at the contract market right now.
Yeah.
And then do you see the top one? Industrial paper?
No, I don't have that one. I have copper coin for my first one. Oh, you have a different one. You need that industrial paper.
Oh.
You need the industrial paper that I have, because I don't have that one. I'll bring that for you. What's the time on it?
18, 17 hours. I'm fine, actually. I don't need that shit.
Okay. Alrighty. I'm going to eat with Heather.
Alright, for sure, man. I was, bro.
So good. Such a good run. Jeez. This thing needs so much space. Lordy, dude. This battle rifle is a 2x6. A 2x6.
Shit. The rifle. My RPM.
Alright, well.
Hi, man.
It was good playing with you, boss. I will catch you later.
Okay, later, man. My fire rate, Trevor, is that what you're talking about? It's 55. Oh, this is gas operated? How the hell? It's right there at the bottom right of the screen. I don't know. Fire. I think what you're talking about is the fire rate of it, yeah? The hell? Well, no, what are you talking about? I don't know what it means. That's why I was trying to say. I know, I'm just saying the closest thing to RPM would probably be the fire rate rating on this, right? Sometimes it doesn't give information like that. Wait, what? Why can't I repair this? Care Bear. Yo, why can't I? Oh, it's just used up. You have to fill it with a canister. What up, Trevor?
This is easier.
Yeah.
Fire rate is not rounds per minute. Fire rate is an abstract video game term.
Exactly. Rounds. That's what I mean. That's the closest thing, though, on this. I don't think it would show rounds per minute.
What is the name of the gun?
DP-28.
DP?
Mm-hmm. They had it in the first Warzone 2.
...500 to 600 rounds per minute. So, assuming
break it down
the game maintains
1 second.
So, assuming that the game maintains realism, we'll go with 500, the low end.
Trying to estimate the time to kill on this shit.
Yeah, you shot him with 4 bullets, right?
Yeah, 4. He was out.
So the time to kill is less than 1/10 of a second. It would round up to 1/10 of a second exactly. 0.008.
So the homie blinked.
He was done.
So fucking dumb.
He did not stand a chance. He blinked.
I mean, that's assuming that the 4 shots that hit him were 4 back-to-back-to-back. You said you were spraying, so...
Yeah, I did a full and I was just cranking my mouse down while I aimed down the hallway.
Actually, we can pretty easily calculate the RPM. It's a 47-round magazine, right?
Yep.
So you should be able to shoot the entire magazine in about a second. So they did not maintain realism. They sacrificed it. Because you can shoot for longer than 1 second for those 47 rounds.
Yeah, definitely. So you'd have to calculate.
As far as gas operated, though, based on your reaction...
And he's gone. What happened? You can't do that. You can't say based on your reaction, boom. What the hell happened? So, Nair Shawarma. Nah, man, it's just like, so I'm getting older. And my hair is widow's peaking. And I'm a dance instructor, so I try to stay hip. So I shave off the sides, have this little mohawk. Curly thing, and that's it. That's what's going on. So what happened, Trevor, about the gas? Please educate me.
With this pool. Based on your reaction, I'm assuming that you immediately thought of gasoline, which is not the case.
No. I was thinking of like that one shotgun that was gas operated that had those gas shells. You know what I'm talking about? It looks like a fucking space machine.
Yeah.
That's what I thought.
In terms of firearms, gas operated just means that the firing mechanism, resetting the firing pin and all that isn't mechanical. It's the gas, the exhaust gas of the bullet being fired. In addition to propelling the bullet, is also responsible for activating the mechanism that throws back the slide, ejects the shell, resets the pin,
and
chambers the next round.
That's dope. Okay, I can see.
So yeah, pretty much works. The gun is explosion operated.
Yeah. Yeah, it's kind of like its own piston, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's cool.
I'm not sure why they specify it in the description, because pretty much every gun in World War, every automatic gun, as far as I'm aware, is pretty much, they're all gas operated.
Yeah.
It's not one of those things that I would consider specifying.
like, as far as like pistols go, right? Those are the only ones that aren't. Except like.
No,
like
even automatic pistols are. Even automatic pistols are. Just do not have something gas operated. It means you need a source of mechanical energy to reset everything. Like, you know, the old Gatling gun from the Civil War era where there was a hand crank you had to turn to rotate the barrels?
Yeah.
No, that would be an example of a mechanical, fully automatic weapon. So if it's fully automatic and
it... But what if the mag is spring-loaded? Would that still be mechanical? You know what I'm talking about? Where it scoots the bullet up? That would still be considered mechanical, right? Okay, he's out again.
I'm just turning my phone's VPN off. Fuck that.
No worries.
It kicked me again. Not necessarily. I think that there would be... I'm not aware of any examples, but I'm sure there are some where what you're saying is how it works with the spring. All the pistols that I own, the spring, the only thing it does is it lifts the bullet up to where the slide...
Dude, there is... Into the chamber. There is a freaking interceptor picking on a rust bucket right now. And I want to
probably a patrol interceptor. I don't imagine that... Well...
Might be.
Do you know if the interceptor spawns towards the middle or the bottom of the map? Because players can't spawn there.
I didn't see. I just see the end.
Is it continuing to shoot the ship after it's been disabled?
Yeah. Oh no, now it's going away. Oh no. Yeah, they're players. They're looking. Yeah. They're looking for more people. Holy shit.
Yeah, NPCs will stop shooting at you once you're disabled 9 times out of 10. At least in the limited experience I have with them.
Yeah, this guy's looking for more people. And still shooting it back. What the fuck? That's fucked up.
Yeah, it's a player, definitely. He's shooting back at it because if the other player launches in a pod, he can potentially one-shot the pod at his pod.
And he has the 3-round rockets.
And he is also damaging the player inside, of course.
Okay. Yeah, dude, he's just looking for freaking trouble. I'm hiding behind this rock. Luckily, he doesn't see me.
I'm sure he knows where you are.
Oh, he's shooting at somebody else. Should I take a pot shot?
Oh, I'm leaving you from this door.
I shot at it. I'm running out of butthole.
You are such a fucking sopping vagina.
Yeah, well, I have loot that I don't want to lose.
What is the point of having it if you're not going to use it?
To save it for a better one, right?
That's the other thing
where... Oh, shit, he's coming.
Oh, my.
Ow. Well,
hopefully he gives you a little bit of a reach around after he finishes. Yeah, I can't think of any guns that off the top of my head that are still been like modern.
Oh, he just disabled me as I went through. Holy shit. That's menacing. You can't think of any other mechanical ones? Is that what you're saying?
Angel might be a good person to ask, although he's in the Navy, not in the Army of the Marines. But he would be more familiar with firearms than... Potentially.
What are you doing? You riding?
No, I went to the convenience store.
You're what?
Yeah, I went to the convenience store.
Nice. All right, yeah. Do your thing, man. Be safe. Be safe in Arizona. People have guns. Careful. Ooh. All right, we back. Huh, out of battery. With that new trying to get good at this. Oh, jeez. Here is to find somebody with a big backpack and kill them. What the heck is going on? Four space mines? Bet. Oh, merchant ship! There's a merchant ship, yes. merchant ship should be somewhere around here. It's usually by the spaceport. At least that's where I've last seen it. Good, Barstar. I'm just playing Space Sea of Thieves right now. How are you? If you don't know about this game, it's called Marauders. It's like Space Sea of Thieves, but it's a lot more punishing. Because when you die, you lose everything. Barstar, I'm gonna write you in real fast. Okay. I'm on a merchant ship, and my mission. Oh. Honestly, sound like NPCs. They're right above. I'm literally in the worst position. Is that a marauder? I think that was. That was. Damn. No, wait, no. I can't tell. That might be. Oh, you don't get the missions? That's good to know. It's decent, but again, it's brutal. So everything I carried in there with me now, I've lost. But the cool thing about it is I am a hoarder. So I always got extra lying around. So every time I die, I just get more space. And it all kind of ends up working out in the end. But did that count? Did I get that one security kill for my contract? No? Oh, I have to leave. Damn, that's rough. Alright, well. Let's go in with a Sten. Bunch of ammo. Some bandages. And a sack bag. This sack bag will carry one first aid. And a water. Did you get your Sunken Kingdom stuff done, Parstar? Fuego. Spaceport. Guys fighting right there. It's gonna be fun. Let's see if I can get to their base on time. Yeah.
Whoa.
Did I not kill one out here? They all came to me? Wow. Alright, well, I'm out of here. I'm full. Not you have 3 more hours before I start what Trevor said. You keep the beret for a future contract. I'll ammo, small ammo, small ammo. Should we craft this? Hell yeah. Oh, I put down the wrong one. No way it's full. Sell that. And that. Cause I need more money. Alrighty. Damn it. Alrighty, we are good to go. Let's go. Oh, I brought two guns? Well, I brought two guns. You might as well use this Thompson. Whoa. dust bucket. That would have killed me. Yo, Ron, how are you, bro?
So much, thank you.
It's been a long time, my friend. How's life? How's music? How's everything? You back to streaming? I know you streamed for a while, but I don't think I've seen you in a while. Music's been okay. What about the family business? How's all that going? You still nearby? Am I missing out on all the pool parties, bro? Oh shit, real players somewhere. I feel like we're the only ones that are still nearby, bro. Gotcha. All right, well, I'm glad that that's been the case, but kind of not glad at the same time, if you know what I mean. Well, that's good, man. It's good to see you. Did I shoot this guy's head off? Oh my goodness. Player. It's like crouch walking somewhere. Very nice. Is the bicycle electric? I've been meaning to get me one of them's. Vampire survivors? That sounds intense. I'm so scared, dude. Time to kill on this is, we did the math earlier, like 0.10 of a second. It's rough. I have never, it's been a long time since I've even somewhat heard Trevor, which is Psycholore over there, give a somewhat positive review. So that is astonishing, Ron. Ron is my IRL friend. We were in a college club together. I believe that's how I met him. No merchant ship quests. Oh, well, I want that. That's nerve-wracking. Get a Gathra. It's not worth it. Oh, that was a commando. I'm almost out of ammo for this, so it might be worth it. What to drop? Cables. We're dropping cables. Okay. All right, good night, Ron. Thank you so much for being here. It's nice to talk to you again, bud. Hope to bump into you again soon, bro. Oh, I was here. Some space. Yay, tools. Getting this tour though, I'm learning a lot, but I gotta get out of here now. Please. Came. Wrong side. What? Okay, I'm panicking. Up the ramp and around the corner. Oh, shit. Nerve-wracking. That was a really good run. I'm really proud of my decisions there. That is one for the books, guys. So many things went down there. Seven kills. Two headshots. Nice. Let's see. Contracts. Six. Oh, okay. Progress. That stays there. It's about 900, 900, 900. Yeah, let's sell. I need money. I need money from when I'm 22 to make the large container, so sayonara. How many toolkits do I have? Okay, you go on overflow. Overflow. So good. I have a couple more raids in me. Thanks. Spaceport. Contemplating if I should pull out of this to try to attack that interceptor. But I don't want to. My gut's telling me no. Loot the spaceport and die there. That I shall. That I shall. Not gonna loot his kill. course he's in here. Fast. This guy. Alright guys, as you read, I'm going to be doing these streams in chunks. This is 27. The next stream will be 27A, an editing one. Once I'm done doing the editing things, I go back to gaming and a different game. I'm about to cook me some HelloFresh. I'll be back after that. Watching gameplay of Vampire Survivor, because now I'm curious. Of space and stash. I gotta do some management here. tempting. Free money. That's what that gave me. Alrighty, I am gonna roll out. These were really good raids on Marauder. I will catch you guys in about 30 to 45 minutes as I set my stuff up. Right now, so yeah, I'll catch you guys in a bit. Later. Thank you all. This stream was really fun. I hope you liked it too. Shout out to all my mods, my subs and followers too. Goodbye, goodbye, this stream, goodbye. 'Cause now it's time to go. But hey, I say it will be okay. I'll be streaming again another day. Another day. Another day. Peace and love.